everyone, and welcome back to another Fantasy 11 prediction video. In this video, we will predict the Fantasy 11 for the match between Mumbai Indians and Delhi Capitals. It's the playoffs time, and the qualifier 1 will be played between Mumbai Indians and Delhi Capitals, and the winner of this match gets directly into the final. With stakes rising for both the teams, here is how the Fantasy 11 for this match looks like. Quinton de Kock. The South African wicketkeeper batsman Quinton de Kock has been in good touch so far. He strikes at 135 this season on top of the order and is a destructive left-handed batsman. He will be looking to get Mumbai Indians off to a flying start in this game with his power hitting. His ability to strike the ball cleanly in the power play overs makes him our first pick. Surya Kumar Yadav has always been a consistent batsman for the team that he has played. His strike rate of over 150 this season shows how well he strikes the ball, especially in the middle overs. He will be a crucial player in this match, and he will be looking to get more runs to his name in this game. His ability to be a match winner with the bat makes him our second pick. Ajinkya Rahane is a very talented batsman. This season, however, he has not made the most out of the chances that he has received. In his previous match, he played a match-winning innings of 60, which would have boosted his confidence to score more runs in this match, and his ability to play some glorious knocks makes him our third pick. Shikhar Dhawan has been batting beautifully this season. He seems to be unstoppable at the top of the order. His stomping two centuries would have boosted his confidence further, and since he has only been looking to get more runs to his name. His ability to single-handedly win games for Delhi Capitals makes him our fourth pick. Hardik Pandya has been an explosive batsman for Mumbai Indians this season. He has been playing the much-required quick-fire cameos down the order and in the death overs. His brilliant strike rate bears a testimony for his brilliant batting skills, and it is these skills that make him our fifth pick. Kieron Pollard. The mighty Jamaican Kieron Pollard has been one of the best all-rounders for Mumbai Indians over the years. He has a massive strike rate of over 190 this season, and he can prove to be a match winner with both the bat and the ball. He has in the past won games single-handedly for Mumbai, and the team will be expecting the same from him in this big match. This thus makes him our sixth pick. Marcus Stoinis has proved to be a worthy inclusion to the Delhi Capitals squad. He has played some crucial cameos down the order, and he strikes the ball a long way. He has also proved to be a dependable bowler who has wicket-taking abilities. He will be looking to bowl with a slightly lesser economy rate, and he will pose a threat to the sublime batting order of Mumbai Indians. This thus makes him our sixth pick. Jasprit Bumrah. The Mumbai Indians speedster Jasprit Bumrah is showing exactly why people regard him so highly. He has been in excellent form with the ball throughout this season. He has already picked up 23 wickets, and he also bowls brilliantly in the death overs. He will pose a threat to the batting order of Delhi Capitals in this match. This ability of his to be a match winner with the ball makes him our vice captain and also our 8th pick. Trent Bolt. The New Zealand speedster Trent Bolt has been in tremendous form this season. He already has 20 wickets to his name so far, and he is becoming the go-to bowler for Mumbai Indians every single time they are in search for wickets. He has a lethal pace, and he bowls at a brilliant line and length, which makes him our 9th pick. Andrich Nortay. The coming of Andrich Nortay to Delhi Capitals proved to be a boon this season. He bowls with a beautiful line and length, and he is a certain wicket taker. He plays a majority role to bring DC into the top 2 with his brilliant bowling in the previous game. With 19 wickets to his name already, he will be a threatening bowler to face as any batsman. This ability of his to take wickets in crucial times makes him our 10th pick. Kagiso Rabada. Kagiso Rabada has been a very confident bowler ever since his performance in the first Super Over. He has been a very difficult bowler to go after, and he will play a crucial role in containing the batsmen of Mumbai Indians in this game. He has 25 wickets to his name already, which is the highest this season. Yorkers are his strength and he bowls at a fast pace, making him a threatening bowler and our final pick. These are the 11 players who we believe will impact this big game the most with their performances and by taking the highest fantasy points. Who do you think will take their team through to the finals? Let us know down below.